Kentucky teenager faces murder and other charges for a deadly crash in South Louisville. Nathaniel Martinez was arrested overnight. Police say the 18-year-old was driving drunk when he ran a red light and T-boned a car at 4th and Winkler around 3 this morning. The driver was killed. Two people in Martinez's car were taken to area hospitals. Now, according to arrest records, Martinez told officers that he was headed to Russell County from a friend's house. He's scheduled to appear in court tomorrow morning.